Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is on his three-nation visit and have received overwhelming welcome and warmth there. And over the past few visits, he has taken our country to a new level globally and there is no second thought about it. But this news will make it more than evident that India is not just any other country and PM Modi is not just any other name, but he's a symbol, he's a brand in itself. Recently, American President Barack Obama has written a piece about Narendra Modi in the most reputed Time magazine. In a sign of warm personal friendship, Barack Obama has written a profile for the Prime Minister as it named the Indian leader among the 100 most influential people in the world. The profile is titled India's Reformer in Chief. He writes, "Today, he is the leader of the world's largest democracy and his life story from poverty to Prime Minister reflects the dynamism and potential of India's rise." Apart from Mr. Modi, ICICI Chief Chanda Kochar and Vikram Patel have also been named to the annual list of the most influential people in the world. It is surely a proud moment for India. That's all we have in this edition, but you can subscribe to One India News for more updates. Take care.